Hey everyone and welcome to EduCeption. In this video, we solve the ICSE 2018 biology question paper. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button, the subscribe button and share the video with your friends. We start with section 1, 40 marks. Question 1A. Name the following. Number 1. The organization which procures and supplies blood during an emergency is Red Cross. Number 2. The blood vessel which supplies blood to the liver is hepatic artery. Number 3. The number of chromosomes present in a nerve cell of human being is 46. Number 4. The layer of the eyeball that forms the transparent cornea is sclera. Number 5. The wax-like layer on the epidermis of leaves which reduce transpiration is cuticle. Question B. Choose the correct answer from each of the four options given below. Number 1. The number of spinal nerves in a human being are A. 31 pairs. Number 2. Which one of the following is non-biodegradable? A. DDT. Number 3. Aqueous humor is present between the cornea and lens. D. Number 4. A strong chemical substance which is used on objects and surface in our surroundings to kill germs is A. Cresol. Number 5. Which one of the following is a greenhouse gas? Number B. Methane. Question C. Complete the following paragraph by filling in the blanks 1 to 5 with appropriate words. To test a leaf for starch, the leaf is boiled in water to kill cells. It is then boiled in methylated spirit to remove chlorophyll. The leaf is dipped in warm water to soften it. It is placed in a petri dish and iodine solution is added. The region of the leaf which contains starch turns blue-black and the region which does not contain starch turns brown. Number D. Match the items given in column A with the most appropriate ones in column B and rewrite the correct matching pairs. Column A. 1. Cretinism. It's B. Hyposecretion of thyroxine. 1. Number 2. Diabetes insipidus. It will be D. Hyposecretion of vasopressin. Number 3. Exothalmic goitre. It will be G. Hypersecretion of thyroxine. Number 4. Adrenovernalism. A. Hypersecretion of adrenal cortex. Number 5. Dwarfism. It will be C. Hypersecretion of growth hormone. E. Correct the following statement by changing the underlined words. Number 1. Normal pale yellow color of the urine is due to the presence of pigment. It will be not melanin. It will be urochrome. Number 2. The outermost layer of meninges is not pia mater. It's dura mater. Number 3. The cell sap of root hair is hypertonic. Number 4. Xylem? No. Phloem. Phloem transports starch from the leaves to all parts of the plant body. Number 5. Not nitrogen bond. They will be hydrogen bonds. Hydrogen bonds are present between the complementary nitrogenous bases of DNA. F. Choose between the two options to answer the question specified in the brackets for the following. Number 1. Blood in the renal artery or renal vein. Which one has more urea? It will be renal artery. Number 2. Perilymph or endolymph. Which one surrounds the organ of Corti? It will be endolymph. Number 3. Lenticels or stomata. Which one remains open always? Lenticels. Number 4. Which one forms the iris? Sclerotic layer or choroid layer? Choroid layer. Number 5. Which one contains lex oxyhemoglobin? Blood in the pulmonary artery or pulmonary vein? Pulmonary artery. Given below is a representation of a type of pollution. You have to study the picture and answer the questions. Number 1 is name the type of pollution shown in the picture. It's air pollution. One source of this pollution are industries. How does this pollution affect human health? It causes respiratory diseases. Write one measure to reduce this pollution. Afforestation. Number 5. State one gaseous compound that led to the depletion of the ozone layer and creates ozone holes, CFCs, chlorofluorocarbons. Question H. Choose the odd one out from the following terms given and name the category to which the other belong. Number 1. Detergents, X-rays, sewage, oil spills. X-rays will be the odd one out and the other belong to the category pollutants. Number 2. Lumen, muscular tissue, connective tissue, pericardium. Pericardium will be the odd one out. The other are the parts of components of blood vessels. Components of blood vessels. Number 3. Dendrites, medullary sheath, action, spinal cord. Spinal cord will be the odd one out. Other are the components of neurons. Number 4. Centrosome, cell wall, cell membrane, large vacuole. Centrosome, other belong to plant cell or cell organelles of plant cells. Number 5. Prostate gland, Cooper's gland, seminal vesicle, seminiferous tubule. Seminiferous tubule will be the odd one out. Other belong to accessory gland. Belong to accessory glands. Here we end with section 1. Section 2 will be uploaded soon. Stay tuned.